Do you want me? Do you wanna love me like that? Do you want me? Do you wanna want me like that?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's J Monet and
Cherie Monet.
And this is day one of the cruise. We just got here. We're gonna walk in. And yeah. Make sure y'all like my other video too. Like and watch.
Or like it.
Yeah. Comment. Yeah. But we can walk in and pick it. It's a boat. Are we going on the boat? Why are we going inside? We outside in Miami.
We just see our time.
There's a lot of people, guys. We gonna hit y'all back when we get a little settled. Okay guys, so we got past, like we get our boarding or whatever, and we're about to go. Where are we going? Oh yeah, we got to board the ship. And yeah, it seemed like a lot of people. Oh, we got through security too? Oh, they didn't do a lot. They do a lot, just a little bit. Look like oh, where we go? I'm gonna start recording. Y'all know I don't like recording in public, so yeah. So we about to walk on the boat. Wait, we on the boat, ain't we? Oh, the boat right there. Look. Same difference. You walking on the boat. And we outside in Miami.
Looking for the Gucci daddy.
They gonna be tired of us. We keep saying this.
Y'all be on the boat.
Oh yeah. It's a little hot. And we look good.
Oh, look good.
Yeah, we look good. Mm-hmm. The carnival. Yeah.
Conquest,
yeah.
I don't know.
I feel like this cruise is going to be fun. And we can't go to our room till 1:30, so.
Come on.
No.
Oh,
it's a lot of people. It's a lot of people. Hey. Oh, it's crowded. Everybody outside in Miami.
Looking for the Gucci daddies.
Yeah. It's gonna be similar.
My son need a pappy.
You need a new pappy. What they got on the ceiling? How you get Vamanos. What? Oh, that would have been bad.
The sun cool.
It's dying.
Should have got a drink.
Smell like pee-pee. It's ours.
Oh,
hi.
How you doing? What are you looking for?
Food? Are you hungry?
Yes.
Okay, go straight.
You will see. I buy the swimming pool. So first swimming pool and then food.
Okay, thank you. He said, he's hungry.
You're
funny. Are we outside right now?
No.
So where the outside at? I don't know what this is. Walk through it. Hey, it's a door. Oh, we outside? Oh, people already in the... this is nice. Ain't no roaches in here or nothing. This is nice. I better get... Right.
Oh,
So we finally got to our room, guys. And this is our room. Our room's a little tiny, but it's okay. That's my homeland. Time to be petty. But let me start my back. But I'm vlogging. Y'all should try and make me go to the, what you going out there for? Why you close the door so fast? You being racist?
No, I like people.
Oh.
I like my black.
But, guys, why she trying to make me go with the 12 through 14?
They don't have a blow dryer.
I told you they wouldn't have a blow dryer.
I'm supposed to fix my
wig. I literally said that. She trying to make me go with the 12 through 14, guys.
She gonna be with her age group.
That is not my group.
That is your age.
12 and 12 is not my age group.
That's your age group.
It should be like 10 through 12, 13 through 15.
Or you could just be with your age group and stop trying to be with.
I just don't want to be with those 12-year-olds. If you, that's like you.
You don't have to hang with the 12-year-olds. You just have to go in there with them.
No, I
what
don't.
What does this look like? What does this look like? Y'all wanna tell me what this look like? They look bad.
Sometimes my intrusive thoughts just want to snatch it. The
other
should be
one of the good. Y'all hear this? This is what I'm
doing. Like the little part.
Like.
You see it?
Wait till you go to sleep.
Wait till you go to sleep. You see the part I want to snatch off?
Wait till you go to sleep.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. I'm gonna throw you overboard.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, when I come back and the channel changed to Sheree Monet, and y'all like, where's Jay Monet? Overboard.
Okay, watch. They gonna call the police on you. And they gonna fly. My TikTok working.
I can do it like this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just cute. Bale, pizza, bale. Bale,
can you record on your phone so I can take my phone in the bathroom?
Mm-hmm. Y'all, she know my storage messing up and she's trying to take her phone. No, I'm vlogging for y'all. But it's okay because I fixed my storage just a little bit. Just a little bit. Bale, be some
more. I need to charge my phone.
Bale, be some
more. Look at that glow. Look at that glow. Look at that glow.
Estoy loco.
You loco.
Estoy loco.
You loco.
See, I'm like, that's Spanish, right?
Yes.
See?
It means you're crazy.
You know what I'm saying? Estoy loco.
Yeah, estoy loco.
Wait, estoy mimi.
Estoy mi, I.
I crazy?
Yeah, I'm crazy. Está loco.
Está loco.
Está loco.
Está loco. Hey, I figure out. You está loco.
You está loco. No, it's está loco.
Está loco.
Cállate en la boca, punta.
Hey, I know the last part. You called me a B word. I know that last part. Why?
Why is only one plug?
Cállate. What that mean?
Shut up.
Cállate. I like Spanish. Watch when I learn Spanish and I just start saying stuff to you in Spanish when you make me mad. You don't know. What is Tank over here? Hey guys, so we're about to go to the party. The welcoming party.
Celebrate party.
Celebrate party. We about to start moving. Got my bathing suit on from my crew.
I don't have my bathing suit because they didn't bring my bag yet.
from my cruise haul, and yeah. Yeah, I was being a big girl, y'all. I was walking around by myself. Found the room. Because I was trying to eat my ice cream, too. And it was just a lot. But yeah, I was being a big girl. Why did you just walk up the steps to level 9? Why are you waiting for the elevator? I've been walking up and down them steps. Come on. Mommy, come on. Mommy, come on. We're not about to wait in the elevator and squeeze all the... Look how many people be in the elevator. The steps are way easier. Don't be pushing me.
No, our bag's not here. Where's Tim? Tim's in the room. La maquinaria Intel.
Purchase your tracks today.
A few moments later.
Hey guys, so we've been spending a whole day on the cruise and it was a really chill day because we're just getting here and we're about to go to dinner and I'm about to go see what this teen club talking about. This teen, because they ain't even teen, this, what is it, preteen? Preteen club with these 12 year olds. We're going to see what it's talking about.
We got it with 12
year olds. Yeah.
Because
you were preteen. I'm sneaking with 15 year olds. Thinking. Cause they gonna, I'm walking there. They gonna be like, "Are you?"
Like a grown ass kid,
right? And be like, mm-hmm. But yeah,
I look cute.
Can I show you now, or you don't want me to show you? She don't want me to show her. But this is day one. We finna go get eating. We gonna get to eating, and
you know we sat at the table with somebody else, right?
What?
We sit at a table with a group of people.
Why?
Just assigned seats.
What if they're weirdos?
Then we'll be at the table.
We got the outfit. I'm gonna show y'all for real. In a little minute, I'll fix my hair up a little bit. Could this one edge keep moving? I don't wanna sit at my table with weirdos.
We sit at a table with strangers. That's like new people.
Oh, you're right. I hope it's like somebody that's real funny. Like, you know, it'd be
like that. Like, last time we sat with a whole bunch of drunk. Oh, that was me. Never mind.
Drunk people?
Me, never mind.
That was you?
Oh, look,
Kim.
Hey, girl.
I always say, like, you know, that it'd be like them funny aunties. Uh-huh. They be talking about everybody. Or like, you saw how when I was taking a picture, she was like, mm-hmm, I see you with the glass, mm-hmm. If it's somebody like that, that's gone. I really don't want my bra showing. But I don't want to take my bra off. Because it's like so big, like it.
Why you got them glasses on your head?
Because I like my glasses on my head.
For dinner, Jada?
Yes. What the captain gonna tell me, no glasses on my head?
You're not going to the captain.
What the people's gonna tell me, no glasses on my head? You gonna say that. They're gonna be like, you're so cute. I'm gonna be like, thank you.
I know.
You said you know?
I said I know.
Yes. Oh, I made it better. They did not see my tatas. I want to make TikToks with you.
Today?
Yes. We look cute.
I look cute today.
Right. Right.
I'm looking for the hoochie daddies.
Where are they at? Okay, so we're at the theater. Okay, let me try again. Hey guys, so we're at the theater. Hey, you see the little ocean view right there? I don't know if you can see the ocean view. It is pretty, y'all. But see, I'm gonna try to see me a dolphin. This is dinner number one for the first day of the cruise. My nails cute too.
Oh yeah.
Skin glowing. How about that one? Right now we ordered, I'm gonna give me a shrimp cocktail as my appetizer. We can't order until everybody get here. Our food came, so our appetizer came. And I'm just gonna try to set y'all up. Okay, so I got a shrimp cocktail. And she got, I don't know what that is. So your food is
something with lamb.
She got lamb.
Something with frogfish pasta.
Taste it. I don't want to. It's lamb. It is lamb. But when I eat it, all I can think about is the lamb in my head that I'm eating. You do like it, you know?
That's not bad.
You're lying.
I took a little bite. Right there. I promise you.
She said bad. Oh my God. I don't want to eat no more.
Okay, so
I don't know, this is stop. I'm trying to show my all my food. So this is my food. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I didn't know it was shrimp, so I got it. But I don't know. It's gonna be a long vlog that I gotta edit. What, you don't like it? It's nasty.
The shrimp is good.
Okay, I'm gonna try my food, guys. I'm almost at 1K. So, the noodles look nasty. What you mean? This a noodle?
No, we gotta try like a whole noodle. Like put a whole shebang.
This? That's too much. This one. They're not nasty, it's just like a hamburger. I didn't even know we were getting noodles. I can't tell. Maybe I'm a noodle person, but I don't like. I just don't know what it tastes like.
The pizza place closes at 4 in the morning.
What, your food? I don't know that my dessert better do it. I don't know that my dessert better do it. Okay, coming back.
1 eternity later.
Hey y'all, I totally forgot to be vlogging and stuff. I've been walking around, but I've been too real cool. In the middle of nowhere. I met some friends or whatever. Okay, so what I was saying was, I don't know if y'all gonna be able to hear me, but I met some friends and I really haven't been like vlogging because like on a cruise, you know, you're having fun. The last place I was dinner, but okay, guys. So, oh, you can't cause any little kids watching me.
We're gonna find a bag.
Restart.
I'm gonna move it out. Okay, y'all. So, I'm vlogging. So, say your name,
y'all. It's your girl Ryan.
Okay.
Hey, your vlog. I'm
here.
Rachel.
You want to be in my vlog?
You're
gonna
find the book.
Okay.
Ila. Alright. Hey.
Yeah, say your name.
Oh, Leah.
Alright.
I'm Amaria.
Yeah. Okay, where Nick?
I don't know.
Nick went to dinner. Okay, so, and I'm Jay Monet, as y'all know. But, I already started my vlog like when we first got here.
But
I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
Can I cuss on this? This is not even a cuss one. I'm gonna go find a bad hose.
Oh wait, are we loving this nun? Where are we going? Y'all know who we need to go find.
That was Jaden. Who's Jaden? And then
we're gonna help. Right, we're gonna help. We need to find. Yeah, we're walking up. We're just walking around. The food's kind of big. Sun.
Oh, the sun is hitting.
Right. I haven't really been vlogging, but this really looks like. I really hope I don't get copyrighted. What are y'all? You probably come TikTok to the river. Oh, there's people eating and stuff. Oh, that's where people are doing that. We're not going.
Right here?
inches later.
Hey vlog, so we had dinner. And this is day two dinner. And I got a sea herb and some salmon. So we're gonna try it. This is what our salmon look like. We're gonna try it.
Would you like sour cream and bacon?
Yes, please. Hey, you have cheese?
I need to ask you something. Why does it look like some coffee dog?
Try it. Try it. It's not nasty.
This looks like something we're going to eat at all.
It's not nasty.
It's like dog food.
I gotta play around in it.
What's that?
I gotta play around in it so they can not eat it.
Don't it look like dog food? That's salt and pepper.
I know it.
So this one we make a dip? Yes.
That was 12
business. Thank you.
You don't like mine? Stick to the buffet. The buffet is good.
How you know?
You need to go to sushi buffet. Hey y'all, it's day three and we are at, what island are we at?
Half Moon Bahamas.
We are at Half Moon Bahamas and we are going on the beach today. And it's day three. Good morning to y'all. We just ate some breakfast. Look at this.
She didn't eat breakfast.
I ate some boiled eggs. Look at this. Mommy look cute. I got that from my Shein, huh? Get you one before summer end. Wait, I'm for the end. Still get you one from my Shein, huh? So yeah, so we about to, I guess, wait for our thing to be called the shuttle. That's the boat to take over here. Y'all, isn't it dumb? Okay, so why can't I just move the cruise boat to over? You see where that blue stuff is? Over there. They want to get a little tiny boat, not tiny, but a little boat, and then settle the way over there. What happens if the boat flip over?
And it's not just a big boat.
What if it's too much people on the right side, then the left side, and a boat flips over because the proportion is off?
So you
want to
stay on the boat?
Then what happened? You know, this is tropical water. So what happened if we fall in the water and all the sharks just then what? I don't even know the best way. But yeah, tropical. But I'm gonna talk to y'all probably when we get on the over there. Well, probably on the shuttle boat, because I'm gonna show y'all. for y'all and show y'all.
I also want a video. Dance girl on the beat.
Bahamas earlier today, and I don't think I've been vlogging or nothing. I thought it's all gonna be one big video. I thought this, and because it was cold and it was torn down right in, but we're moving now. We're gonna be in Miami by tomorrow, so this is the last day for us. And oh, Nick, you gotta introduce yourself to the vlog. I forgot you were tall. Say your name.
You already said my name.
Go ahead.
Bro.
Okay.
What's the word?
M-Dot.
And that's wrong.
Wait.
M-Dot.
What?
M-Dot.
No, say
your name.
M-Dot.
Everything
I got. She already went. But, y'all.
I'm Eli. Y'all know.
We,
I know
who it is. All right. Nah. He's so big. Look at him eating. Everybody to my vlog.
You really do YouTube?
Yeah. I forgot to, so I gotta like make up my videos. I would, but I forgot because I was with y'all and my phone been dead for real. Who that waving at? Ain't nobody waving back.
Who is 10 times bigger than
ours? No, my mom said it's more expensive though.
Are they moving?
Yeah. They say it's bigger. I mean, they say it's more expensive.
Yeah, it is. Now, my dad said it was cheaper. They got a whole
gym. Oh, I gotta introduce, whatchamacallit? But I'm trying to make up my videos for y'all because, I was forgetting. Oh, I thought that was a frog. I was trying to flip out, bro.
There's no one in there.
How you know?
I should play some more music tonight.
That
shit was lit.
I put my picture on your mirror. I'm finna sing for y'all. All right. Hold the camera. Ready?
Yeah, you know what's the thing about.
Am I stumbling in a fancy walking by the rain? Should I go the other way? Got me staring out the window.
I
scribble X's all in my notebook.
Bro, she's still going.
Check out my hair and my nails look.
Bro, she's still going. Hold up, hold up.
Jaden.
Stole my name, but okay.
All right, I'm gonna go with my crab leg.
Crab leg? Why all these birds?
Where are you going?
To get crab legs. I want some crab legs. You can give me some crab legs.
You going to get crab legs? Yeah, I'm just going to get crab. What is it?
We're going on a tour, y'all. We outside living life a fucking fool, man. Outside. Yo, we never gonna see that.
He gave us a room key, so we went. So he. No! It was closed. I'm talking about going inside And I did a private tour because he snuck me in with a room key. Because you got to have a wristband or a room key.
What was he saying yesterday that was so funny?
We are never going to see each other ever again. That's crazy. I'm gonna spit on the stairs. But I gotta make my videos up because I've been doing a vlog with this. So, y'all gonna be looking at this vlog like, girl, what the hell? But it's okay.
Buckets all day, man.
They playing 2K. They both
ass. You're stupid. I will fry her.
Bro, I will win. What are you talking about?
God's be high. Niggas don't even know about this brand. Know about this brand. Bro, let the game finish first. You already see what's up. You see how my son. Ha! Ha!
What the fuck?
Ha!
Is that Kobe Bryant?
Yes, bro. Rest in peace. Yeah, fragrance.
That's a lot of white people.
Yes, 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 yes. No, how I'm sitting on that.
Guy.
Oh, yeah, it's not. I called her too. I knew that snack was gonna take. Yes, yep.
Right inside.
Yo!
Play defense. snatch, cross.
Did you lose?
One more snatch.
Woo! If I played, I would have won.
Damn!
Woo!
Y'all
nigga
dick, bro. Yeah. What the fuck?
Everybody
fuck
up.
I'm gonna put the rock emoji right next to your face. Just let you know.
Me too. I can't play.
Y'all down court. Spin. Huh. How much about some Kobe got? My son go up a third. Oh my god, he got takeover. I'm gonna kill. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Yes. Where's Kobe? Yes. Give him the ball. Yes. Yes. Oh yeah. Woo. Oh yes. Oh, I thought it was an AM1. That would've been nasty.
I feel like wrestling gay as fuck.
You said what?
I feel like wrestling gay. I don't know why.
Oh yeah. I
wouldn't want to wrestle with no girl.
I didn't really
just
say that for BS, bro. I already know, bro. It's right. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Job. Snatch. Come on. Huh. Lay me. Oh, I should have made that. Oh my god, I shouldn't have made that. Sorry.
Her name is Trinity and she works at Impact.
I get it out. Oh my god, bro.
We're on the way to dinner. Is it the outfit? It's her outfit. Let me help her. No.
Ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
You
Hey y'all, so we're at dinner and she's making me try frog legs.
Frog legs!
Ew, y'all, this is what they look like. I don't know if you can flip it over. Y'all can see it, y'all can see it. Stop! Mommy, what if it start moving? Mommy, bro. Stop playing. What's this?
Bread?
Ew.
Try it.
No.
You gotta try it for YouTube.
Oh.
Tell her she gotta try it for YouTube. She can't be a pussy for YouTube.
You can't cuss on YouTube.
Sorry, she can't be a Ouija box.
I just try to see if they move, but every time, no. Obviously, I'm still getting frog legs, though. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
I just be seeing like they be moving. I'm trying to like see. I'm trying to see.
Thank you.
That is mine. I'm trying to make it move before it moves in my mouth. Because I will freak out.
In your mouth?
Yes.
Why are you moving your mouth?
It happens to somebody. Like, they still, their muscles still be active after they even cook. So they start. Ew.
It's probably good too.
Oh no, I'm just scared of it. She made me try it.
We try it together.
You eat it.
You gotta try it with me.
No. I tried a little piece.
Oh, it's like a chicken.
It was dying.
It's a delicacy.
It's a texture. I wasn't expecting that. Ew. All I can imagine is me eating Princess the Frog and
Happy Hop. It's like try my noodles?
Sure.
It's seafood. You would take the shrimp. Good, right?
Mm-hmm.
You want this instead?
No.
Love to see try Princess in the Frog.
I like how this moves.
You want to do the same thing in the camera?
Huh? What?
You want me to do the same thing in the camera? She don't like the frog legs.
Why, baby? It tastes like a chicken.
No, it doesn't. It's scary, too. Like, you can see that frog.
Yeah. You enjoy the food, everything's good. You had a good time.
That's it. You don't have a camera in the camera, so there's a camera.
Like, who is you? What is it called from?
Mom and daughter, ooh la la.
Oh, I didn't hear him. I didn't feel him until I whipped my husband. Okay, it felt like a warm humid. We pop water, you know, we get hot, and put it down, and put it down. No music. Shoulders though. my phone.
Did it?
Stop moving it. Here's a close up of the frogs.
Did it?
This nasty. And crunch. What, mommy, would you eat frogs?
Ribbit.
You ain't eat the frogs either. And you told me you were gonna try it with me.
Ribbit, I do eat frogs.
Okay, you ain't eat all. You wouldn't eat that either. Stop saying ribbit. Stop. What is wrong with you? Get it together.
Ribbit.
No more. What is not moving in our bellies? Hey, this is mommy's tune.
Alright. Stop recording. It said 12 minutes. You're wasting my storage.
I'm gonna talk to y'all back after we leave dinner. I'm recording on my phone or somebody else's phone and tell them to send me the video. Well, I'm gonna clear my storage right now. Bye. Okay, bye bye.
Vlog.
Where you live?
Girl, Tennessee, Chattanooga.
Oh, I be in Tennessee sometimes. But bye, we have to ride around.
Hit me up.
And
I be in Chattanooga all the time.
We
gonna drop that video because I'm gonna watch it.
I'm gonna tell you. Well, I got your Instagram, so I'll just send you the link or whatever. Once I get to editing and stuff. But y'all, this is our last day together. And it's all this is day three, where but it's really the last day of COVID. Woo, don't say that on my YouTube. You don't get me that way.
Oh, we might as well take this there. What are you doing?
Well, he live in Atlanta. I might see his ass. So, shit. I might go to your church. My mama, well, I don't know why. Like, on this cruise, every godly person kept coming to me. Like, when we was going on to, yes, when we was going on to, like, the cruise and stuff, this girl had came to my mom. She was like, be easy on her mom. I feel her spirit. She got God in her.
What the fuck? I don't
think so. Yeah. There go your lady. If you see me, you're trying to see what's up. Ski. I'm so sad. It's the last day. We can go in this teen club, though. For real, for real. It's mad quiet in here. Alright. It's the last day.
Last hours.
Oh.
We got Brandon in this.
Ow! You grip my wrist. Okay, guys, so we're off the cruise. I didn't even record it because there was a lot to go through. And we're at the hotel in Miami. Got back to Miami. You know, yesterday I was like, it's the last day. So I'm about to give y'all the hotel tour. It's pretty in here. So Oh, sorry, bathroom. Oh, that's fancy. Oh, okay. A. Yes, I'm blocking my phone. I know I'll be on my iPad, but don't talk about it. A. Then we got her government. A. Let's go outside. Should we go outside? Why? Wait, hold on. Why is that letting me out? Oh. Wait.
You need help?
Why the door so heavy? The balcony view. I don't know if you can hear me because they work my stuff over there. Yeah, it's real cute, real pretty, real. Yeah. I miss my cruise, guys. I want to go back, but. Yeah, I did. But yeah, that was the hotel. I'm about to charge my phone and I'm gonna have to record for me. Yesterday, tomorrow, we're gonna airport and we go back to Atlanta. And then I start school. So, yeah. All right.
Walking around in Miami, we're at like a whole bunch of shops and stuff. I didn't say anything. It'll be cute. This will be cute wear. What type of song? Who? What? Hey, the opposite way to go? Yeah.
Honey, what's the scenario we can come back to this restaurant right here at this one?
The Hard Rock? Yeah. Well, that's why I was trying to get out of my mind.